Hey there, gamers, and welcome to MaxiMaxiTen review number 56, which is Sonic Advance 2 for the Game Boy Advance. And this game is my personal favorite, so without further ado, let's get into the review. So at the start, you got 5 characters, starting off with 4, I guess. And you have world map screen. There are 7 at the first start, and there's a... So let's play a new story first. When Dr. Eggman survived yet again, then Sonic and his friends will stop him again. The gameplay in Sonic Advance 2 is the same formula as the original game, and then one problem from changes. The item box, however, it successfully touches before firing. The game are total of 9 zones, each with 2 acts and a boss. Which I can Sonic a Bond, Super Sonic a Hedgehog, or even especially Sonic a Bond 3 from Sonic 4, and to do the same thing. There are a total of 4 characters at the start, and 5 are new. Yeah. As well as a few stages, you can collect 7 special stage keys, or rings if you want to call it. And sometimes result in glitches in the gameplay. No, but as well as the 4 stages, you can collect some special stage rings which are hidden throughout. There's 7 of them in total, and finding them was world challenge. Not to get to another tedious sign. Levels over and over if you miss them. When you play as a Sonic story, even when you get all of the emeralds, etc., you can get the final extra stage, which is True Area 53, which is quite even challenging to more used to when you beat it. And as you can see, there's a ball sign, and you get some points. So that's it for gameplay. Now for the graphics. The graphics are the same models as the original game, but there are new features into the game. The background is a little bit nice in design, and the background is full of like nice and design skills. Character models are nice and well written, like the same formula as the original game. The special rings are from just 16-bit basically. And that's it for the graphics in the game, nothing much to say on that. The sound effects, the sound and music is in this game are absolutely amazing. There's some wonderful cute music. It is truly, without a doubt, one of the best soundtracks I've heard in a long time. The sound effects in the game, for the past game, the original game, I guess, and the voice acting is non-done. While understanding the Sonic Advance 3 has voice acting in my opinion. So yeah, the music in this game are absolutely amazing, and the sound effects are also returned for the original, and the voice acting is non-done. The controls in this game are the same thing as the original game, but now have some few major new things. Walking the character with a D-pad, like the same before as the original game. A button used to jump, and B allows you to crouch, which can be very stupid at times once you slow down the game. And use the D, and when you jump high, you can press the R button to use the tricks. And overall, the controls in this game are brilliant, basically. Overall, Sonic Advance 2 is a fantastic Sonic Advance title, and probably the better game in the original in my eyes. While the game is great, but it does have some flaws. What I must point out is finding the special stage rings is a very disappointing way. It means there's somewhere missing about you. Also, never really liked the Zone 6 Act 1 and Act 2 boss. Because it's just pixelated and it's just not good. So overall, Sonic Advance 2 is a brilliant game and then you must get it. And that's it, gamers. That's it for the review of 56 Reviews. See you later, guys.